Assalamu alaikum and very good morning to all my dear students of class 8. Right, we have seen in the last video it was the conversation or communication between Firdous Kanda and the Stephen Hawking's world famous greatest scientist still being a disabled. They have given their contribution to the world in a science field. So, as we know that Firdous Kanda wanted to meet anyhow Stephen Hawking because he wanted to get some inspiration because he was also same like Stephen Hawking as a disabled personality of the world. So, students, here we have seen that many questions asked by Firdous Kanda to the Stephen Hawking. Firdous Kanda was also very disabled and we can say he also lost many limbs from his body and still he was giving and getting some inspiration from the other people also and taking from the other people also. So same as here he was also taking some inspiration from the Stephen Hawking because he was also working and giving his best from the on the chair, wheelchair was sitting over there and also same as Stephen Hawking, he was totally, we cannot say from his image that this personality has some bonds on his body. So students, here Stephen Hawking is the only person who gave the inspiration, motivation and courage to the Firdous Kanda. So also we are also taking, and here they were communicating about the personality and they were just communicating about themselves also. They wanted to give some inspiration to the one who are not same as like them and also who are the same as like them. So students, will see further explanation here. So we have seen in the last video that Stephen Hawking just giving answers of the questions which was asked by Firdous Kanda, and last question was that only I do not think there is anything good about being disabled, right? So here this question asked by the Firdous Kanda to the Stephen Hawking that what do you think is the best thing about being disabled? What is the best thing for the disabled personality? This question asked by Firdous Kanda to the Stephen Hawking. So Stephen Hawking replied that I do not think there is anything good about being disabled. So he said I did not think about it. I did not find that things that this thing was the best for the disabled personality. Now they are giving its explanation here. So we'll see the next paragraph. So what he said here, see. So it is about the people of the world, how much kindness they have given to the disabled personality, on the disabled personality, on the, we can say, handicapped person, right? So here, how much kindness you have seen in the world from the people of the world for you, it means for the disabled person. Stephen Hawking, yes, he said, it was a disadvantage of his voice synthesizers that it would convey no infection. So when he said, have you got any kindness from the people? Firdous Kanda replied that yes, you are right. So the people are really very pitiful and kind, right? By the heart, they always are ready to help for the handicapped people, for the disabled person, for the differently able persons, right? It was the, but this was the disadvantage for the disabled people. Firdous Stephen Hawking was just explaining these things here. What he said? He said that yes, they have given always kindness for the disabled personality, but this was the really, and this is, he said, this is the disadvantage for the disabled people because he gave this his voice synthesizer. What do you mean by synthesizer? Students, here we can write here. Say synthesizers means it is an electronic musical instrument typically operated by operated by
keyboard. By generating and combining signals of different frequencies. So this is called the synthesizer. So students, here what do you mean by synthesizer? That here, because as we know that Stephen Hawking was giving his answers by computerized language. He was touching the button, then after he was giving the answer to the other people. So here, that's why it was a disadvantage of his voice. His lips whose voice, Stephen Hawking's voice, is synthesizer, that it could not convey no inflection. Inflection means what, students? Inflection means rise and fall of the voice in speaking. Like he was using the computerized language, that's why his voice becomes the synthesizer. As we know that synthesizer means what? An electronic musical instrument typically operated by keyboard and producing a wide variety sound, different kind of sound it was just producing by generating and combining signals of different frequencies. So he, when he just started to give his answer to the Stephen Hawking, his voice just rise and fall, because there is some signals was not that much touched with the what he wanted to say to Fidus Kender. So here it is about that, and I could not tell how enthusiastically he agreed with me. So whenever he was giving me this answer, when I asked about the kindness of the people, what they are just giving to the disabled personality, Stephen Hawking also agreed and he started to give its answer. But that time what happened, some problems here created in the computerized, because he could not able to move his fingers, he could not able to do anything, any movement he was not doing there. That's why he was just going to press the button what he wanted to give its answer to the Fidus Kender. And here, whenever he was just going, there are some problems created by the computerized language, and it was just generating and combining the signals of the different frequencies. So students, here it was happened that things with these different Hawkings, whenever he was just going to give its answer to the Fidus Kender. Now see what happened. Every time I shifted in my chair and turned my wrist to watch the time, I wanted to make every one of our 30 minutes count. I felt a huge relief that exhilaration in the possibilities of my body. How little it mattered then that I could never talk and walk and even stand. So here, now to see this type of attitude and behavior, and you can say the condition of the Stephen Hawking afterwards, Stephen Hawking was giving the answer to the Fidus Kender. So that's why he was become very happy to see this condition of the, to see this type of, it means inspirational condition, right? Anyhow, Stephen Hawking was giving the answer. So it was very, you can say, excited and very happiness created by themselves. And I wanted to make every one of our 30 minutes account. मैं वॉच देख रहा था यहाँ पे कि देखो इतने टाइम में मेरा एक एक मिनट भी मैंने वेस्ट नहीं की है. आई हैव नॉट वेस्टेड अ सिंगल मिनट बाय स्पेंडिंग दिस टाइम विद स्टीफन हॉकिंग, एंड आई वॉज गेटिंग एवरीथिंग फ्रॉम हिम. दैट्स इट, दैट्स द मैटर ओनली. सो ही फेल्ट अ ह्यूज रिलीफ एंड एक्सीलरेशन. एक्सीलरेशन मींस व्हाट वी कैन से, इट्स अ एक्साइटमेंट और टू सी हैप्पीनेस, राइट? सो एक्साइटमेंट वी कैन से एंड happiness, right? So I got this excitement and happiness and relief. He said here, huge relief I was getting from this Stephen Hawking. So here he was talking about how little it mattered then that I would never walk and never stand, right? I also say that Stephen Hawking, but that much courage and enthusiasm was not in me, in my inner soul, but I was getting these things from from the Stephen Hawking, because in this condition, in this situation, Stephen Hawking was really very, we can say, he was very eager to say, eager to give answer to me, because I have asked many questions. He never bothered about, he never just become very uncomfortable about it. See, next what happens, see in the next paragraph, students, see here what he said. Very interesting communication happening between the Stephen Hawking and Phaedo Skanda. Now, what's the one that Phaedo Skanda was saying here? See, students, I told him how he had been an inspiration beyond the cliche for me and surely for others. Did that thought help me? See, students, here Phaedo Skanda finally was talking about, and he was, we can say, the inspiring, and he was just giving the appreciation for the Stephen Hawking's, right? So what he said here for is that only I told him how much he had been inspiration beyond the pledge. Pledge means what, students? Here it's meaning given here. See, pledge means it's a phrase or idea used so often that it loses its meaning. It means beyond the limits, we can say. So here Stephen Hawking was giving every question's answer, and he was giving its answers in a beyond the limit. That's why I was getting this inspiration. This personality have not that much condition to give answer, and afterward he was giving the answers beyond his own limits. So it was really very inspiration, motivational things for me also and for the other people also. So what you people are thinking about it? This question we ask to we people, because we are human beings. We are normal human beings. We have given, God has given a complete and proper body parts to us. And then after, we are not doing anything for we people also, for the nation, for the world. So we have to get this type of inspiration for the from the Stephen Hawking. Now what he said in the next paragraph, we'll see. No, he said, and I thought how foolish I was to ask when my body is a claustrophobic room and the walls are growing narrower day by day. It doesn't do much good to know that there are people outside smiling with admiration to see you breathing still. What do you mean by claustrophobic, students? Here it's meaning given, see. It is very small and suffocating, right? It's an abnormal fear of being in an enclosed space, right? Whenever it means here, it's a word which refers with the fear, right? Phobia, we can say, if you are going day by day very, we can say, you are losing some courage and that type of inspiration you are not getting from any people. It means you become the victim of claustrophobic, right? So here you are just decreasing your mental state. It means that only. So here this was about the mental state, what this two personality was talking were talking about. See, no, he said, so, and I thought how foolish I was asked, because here one by one he was just asking the question to the Stephen Hawking. He knew that he had not that condition to give answer. Afterward he was asking. That's why here Phaedo Skanda was telling himself as a foolish person, because he was asking questions to the Stephen Hawking. No, he said, when your body is a claustrophobic room and the walls are growing narrower day by day, it does not do much good to know that there are people outside smiling with admiration to see you breathing still. Now here this explanation given by Stephen Hawking to the Phaedo Skanda, what he said, aap jab bhi koi aise room mein hote ho ki aapko lagta hai ki okay, I am just going to lose my physical strength and also mental strength, right? यहाँ पे दोनों की बात कर रहे हैं कि आपको लगता है कि मैं ये loss कर रहा हूँ, I was losing, I am losing these things. So all the people were just starting to make you uncomfortable more, right? So here he said these things, right? Day by day you are losing your mental strength and physical strength. So what is the good for we people? It doesn't do much good to know that there are people outside spreading with admiration. So see your breathing still. आपको लगता है कि मैं ऐसी हालत में हूँ तो लोग मेरे साथ और ज़्यादा kindness करियर करेंगे, मेरे ऊपर इतनी ज़्यादा pity दिखाएंगे. But no, that is not. People will happy to see you in this condition. So students, here this conversation happened between Stephen Hawking and Fedor Skinner. So every question's answers Fedor Skinner was getting from this Stephen Hawking, right? So students, here we are stopping this. We'll see further explanation in the next video. Please students, read this. It is really very motivational and inspirational story. You people also will get from this story. So read these two personalities very well. We'll see further explanation in the next video. Thank you students and have a nice day.